say sorry, 'cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
Nothing can stop that.
Follow me to my room, a long way from the front door. The front door's a long way from the driveway. My place far by the hour out, but the 458's like catching a flight, babe.
Grips on your waist, my way, my way. You know that I don't play.
Ooh.
Grips on your waist, my way, my way. You know that I don't play.
Ese muchacho.
I'm trying to put you in the worst mood.
Don't you give up.
Truly, it's been a pleasure meeting you all. You've all been great fun, and thank you very much for your hospitality to an old British man.
You're welcome.
Oh, enough with the fake tears, women.
Thanks to you too.
What for?
Thanks to you too for taking care of our friend.
And I tell you what, it's been a hard job.
For her.
Yeah.
Those who were not able to come tonight.
We'll see you.
Maybe we can see you next year again. When we hold another meetup like this or some other time towards the end of the year.
Well, let me know when. I could fly in for the farewell tour.
Thank our guest here, Ren, Dina, and Joby. Friends of Leslie, they are registered nurse here working at Boston. So before we end the night, I know this is a surprise for you.
It's a cane.
Close
you have to buy a spear. Wheels.
Yeah, I like that.
If he brings over a defibrillator.
Souvenir for tonight's Andrew's cup.
Oh, it is a cup.
Yeah. The honors, Mr. Crawford.
First.
Congratulations.
Thank you, partner. Thank you.
See, it's a sign of respect to the aged. Have we got one for everybody?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so much.
Cheers! Thank you very much.
All the best.
Another episode.
See you again.
Our third year.
Third year.
Third year.
And they said it would never last.
All right. Thank you, everyone. Good night. And enjoy the weekend. Bye.
Sorry now.
Follow me to my room, a long way from the driveway. My place far by the hour out, but the 4 5
back.
He's the man. He's the man. Third year. Pop tank.
Coming back.